And now, ladies and gentlemen, Simone. This used to be the taffy bike, but it's been yarn bombed by a nice lady named Catherine, and she has renamed it Simone because of the nice little girl figure there, complete with boobs and black lines on her stockings. All yarn bombed. This is the first bike yarn bomb that I know of. These all move around into different positions.